welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game at Staples. As you can see, we've already started here. Andre
from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that. And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
So, a breakthrough already.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And here's Andre Silva. Chance to break. Now it's Mertens. Mertens is fouled. And it's Meunier. Foot in. Meunier has been caught there. It's a foul.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
Decent hit from there.
Guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Lukaku hit the slide tackle there.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
And it's Meunier.
He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. So who's he going to be aiming for here? Repelled by the keeper. Danger averted for now. And it's been taken straight back. It's a decent ball. Gets the better of his man. Andre Silva.
Witzel gets it back. Witzel goes looking.
He's gone for a throw-in. Tongan. Tielemans. Lukaku. Rafa Silva needs to get it forward quickly. He's got good distance on that.
Ruben Dias.
It's loose. Who's getting there?
Belgium have it back and they can go again.
And it's De Bruyne.
Diogo Dalo passes it forward.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Hazard is flagged offside.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's cut it out. Ruben Neves. He's set up one goal so far. And it's played forward. Has he found his man? Now it's Hazard. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Gone out. And here's Mertens. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Meunier gets into a good position. That's surely a foul, free kick. He's got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area. Clear away. Here's Mertens, and here's Lukaku, he's got it, and he's got time! Hazard finds himself offside. Tielemans drives it forward, and here's Lukaku, goes for goal! And in it goes! Belgium are back in business.
Belgium are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
Been won straight back. It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, that is very close.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Hoists it forward. There is the half-time whistle. But it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
Look back on the first 45 minutes. Well, this match promised goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1.
So once again, we're underway.
Belgium can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and
can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
It's a loose ball.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Tongan.
And it's De Bruyne.
Ronaldo absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Tongan,
Denier, now it's Hazard.
Oh, well defended, that had...
Oh, shooting chance! And it's a goal!
Lukaku
duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way you read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Belgium take the lead. Meunier with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Rafa Silva.
Nice touch.
Rafa Silva going full steam ahead down the left flank. Witzel switches it towards the other side.
Looks to thread it through. He's got options out wide.
It's Lukaku.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Meunier does well there, alert. Ruben Neves spreads it towards the left.
Bernardo Silva.
Chance to shoot!
Forward it goes.
And now the breakaway. Hazard into opposition territory. Now it's Mertens. Mertens plays a clever pass.
Well, I think that might well put him off watching tonight's highlights.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Spotted the run and played it through.
He gets past his man.
Portugal showing a little more urgency now. And to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
The people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the winners for midfield too. Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
And it's Bernardo Silva. Rafa Silva. He's through, now is he in?
And he's there to cut it out.
Oh, that's a waste.
to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Ball through needs to be good here.
Mertens gets flagged offside. Belgium are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's left, he's had a go! Hazard plays it forward. Portugal are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted. Witzel drives it forward. It's Carrasco. Chance! That has sent him sprawling.
That's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty.
Belgium have been handed a game-changing chance. Anthony Lopez, in the context of the game, he must save it.
Good save, really well read.
Belgium probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Vertonghen tries to get it forward quickly.
Vertonghen
with a long pass. Gets it out wide now. Gets away from his opponent. Crowd calling for him to shoot.
Rafa Silva goes up and over.
Timely intervention. And that's it.
Belgium did it the hard way.
A testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Belgium won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided.